Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up to the task, it's certainly him.
Successful here tonight. So for his sake, I hope he's ready. This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Corey, what does he have to do to beat the champ here tonight?
He has to remember what got him to this point, Cole. He must play his game. He can't change things up now just because he's in there with the champ. Put it this way, you wouldn't swing lefty in practice if you're going to hit righty during the game.
introducing the champion from your darkest fears, weighing in at 207 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Demon.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
You guys, but it seems to me like the champ has never looked more focused than he does right now.
Yeah, he's definitely dialed in, Michael, and that's what makes him so dangerous. It's like he's constantly laser focused on the task at hand.
Folks, time to get this one started.
And guys, the energy level inside this arena for this championship match is absolutely unreal.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. Gonna feel that breaker in the morning. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. A jarring uppercut. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
The champ's starting to sweat.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
A crucial point in the match here, guys.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. Such incredible impact. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's moving like a man possessed.
A piercing strike.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
I don't like his chances at all.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Looking for a repeat. DDT!
Can't waste any time here.
That could do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
submission. This one's over.
Elimination match.
I tell you, I don't think the average viewer at home truly understands exactly.